Good morning, viewers. Welcome to First Coast Grasscutter Farming. We'll be discussing today on how to clean your cage. This, as you all know, is a block cage. But before you clean your grasscutter cage, you must have a short broom and you must have a scraper. This is the scraper. And you must also have a waste bag. It's very, very important. So for you to clean, you take out all the feeders inside the cage, one after the other. So for the fact that this is a room and hope you've not forgotten that this is a room and parlor cage. So you first sweep, you make sure you sweep with your short broom. You sweep everything out. Like this, then you use your scraper. You make sure you scrape everything out. You scrape everything 100%. This is it. See what we generated. So you throw it down. So when you are cleaning, your grasscutter means that you are cleaning. So you want to the next room. So you clean everything and finally you use your broom to sweep everything out for the second time. So how to clean. Let's see the inside, how clean it is now. As you can see, it's very clean. Thank you. Join us same time, same place next week. Thank you.